Eagles fans are just begging for a visit from the Tooth Fairy.
Meet Derek Thompson. He doesn't believe in fair play.
Meet the future of our franchise.
Yeah, is there an old-timers game today?
One day, I'm going to play hockey in the big leagues just like you.
Here's the deal, Gabe. Lower your expectations.
And he doesn't believe in fairy tales.
My tooth is gone. Wait, there's no money.
Tess, let's just get this out of the way. There's no such thing as...
Oh, here it is.
But he's about to receive...
Mr. Thompson, you, sir, are guilty of killing dreams.
The ultimate penalty.
You are hereby ordered to serve time as a tooth fairy.
Now, the meanest man in hockey...
Raise your right hand. I swear to perform the duties of a tooth fairy.
...is about to discover...
Get him into flying school.
Oh, you better not know anything. Put me down!
In order to succeed...
Shrinking paste.
Invisibility spray.
Nice!
You have to believe.
Cataway. This thing will come in very handy.
You're not exactly embracing the Tooth Fairy's spirit.
Are you kidding me? I'm embracing it,
all right.
But I'm doing it. My way.
On January 22nd...
Just here for the tooth, sir. Just a tooth.
You can't handle the tooth.
Who are you?
I'm the Tooth Fairy. Oh, yeah.
What is this?
Can I get a little help here?
Hey, good luck out there, buddy.
Okay.
Get ready to believe in magic.
You might just be the worst tooth fairy ever.
It's like your brain is in a penalty box.
And let your imagination...
Where's your car?
No car. Let's go.
Take flight. Dwayne Johnson, Ashley Judd, Billy Crystal, and Julie Andrews. Tooth Fairy.
Amnesia dust.
Yeah, right. Come on.
That's how it works.
That's how what works?
Amnesia dust. That's how it works.
That's how what works?
Never gets old.